What's up, broskies? I'm back at my house. I hope you guys enjoyed all the footage we got from the Wisconsin trip, the final bout track, and just in general, you know, the whole trip. I think it was pretty cool. It was different. I really enjoyed it, especially spending all that time with the homies, you know. Now back to reality, broskies. Check this out. We're gonna talk about it later today. But first, we're gonna address the damage we did on the 350Z. As you guys remember, we hit the car last time we were at Adam's track, and we did fix the arm, but the alignment looks kind of off right now. So probably you guys probably can't tell, but it's really off right now. So I think we're gonna align it, and then this airbag. I'ma rip that shit apart right now, and that's it. Como les digo, broskis, ya estamos de regreso en casa. Vamos a arreglar el 350. Como recuerdan, la vez pasada lo desmadramos en la pista, pero lo arreglamos, le arreglamos el bracito. Nomás que nos falta alinearlo un poco porque está un poquito chueco. Ya de ahí, arreglar la pinche bolsa de aire. La vamos a romper ahorita, la vamos a dar en su madre. Está media dura. ¿Qué más? ¿Qué más? Darle una lavadita porque está medio sucio el perrón. Mañana vamos a ir a la pista, vamos a ir a cargarlo, vamos a ir a practicar otra vez. Me tengo que poner bueno para el evento de Guadalajara. Pues ya, ahí está el yunque. We're gonna head out to Adams tomorrow, so we're gonna work on it today. Alright, broskies, check it out. So, this fucking notice says, remove all commercial vehicles from street by 6/14/2019. So, that's next week. Repair, what does it say? Repair, remove inoperable vehicle from public view. That means I gotta move the fucking 240. And then, what else? Commercial vehicles prohibited from parking. So basically, I got this notice because right before we went to Wisconsin, I had both trucks and both trailers loaded up with the cars that we took to Wisconsin. So since they were sitting for like a day or two, I think, somebody called a sitting on me, and they gave both trucks and trailers a ticket, totaling a total of $480 for each truck. So that's a lot. I'm probably gonna fight it. They're not commercial, you know, it's not for commercial use, so I think I can fight it, right, JP? So yeah, fuck the neighbors, wherever you are, fuck you, bitch, for calling. I hope you're watching this shit. But anyways, you're not gonna get rid of me. I'm gonna fight it. Yeah, hopefully we get it dismissed. But we actually wanna go check out a spot right now. So we're gonna leave the two-car trailer nearby JP's house. So it's like, what, like 5 miles away from here? Like 3 miles away from here. So I'm gonna leave the two-car trailer there, and maybe I'm gonna talk to Christian and see if we can leave at least his Lexus over there, and then that way I can bring the 240 inside the garage and start working on it. Because I think, last I heard, Christian doesn't want to work on the Lexus anymore.
Don't do it, it's not worth it.
So he doesn't want to fix it anymore. So I'm gonna start working on the 240. So with that being said, we got a shitload of things to do. We gotta clean up, and then I guess fucking carry on, you know? But this shit fucking sucks. It brings me down because, I mean, it sucks, you know? Because knowing that you're being watched, you know, that you can't do a lot of shit because...
You got snitches.
Yeah, because we got snitches, because people don't like what you're doing. I feel sorry for them, you know?
Because you don't love their fires, fool.
I don't know why they fucking hate on me, you know? Like, I don't do nothing to nobody, you know? I always try to help out anybody, you know?
And change your mind at like 2 in the morning.
Yeah, it is what it is. It is what it is, broskies. Fuck it. Ok, para toda la raza de México que quiere comprar camisetas, ya las tenemos disponibles. Las tiene el compa Alex, el Barbas. So, si quieren comprar una camiseta, chequenlas. Philly Drifts, puros yonkes con el Z atrás. Voy a dejar el WhatsApp de él en el, aquí en el, voy a poner aquí el número de Alex, su WhatsApp, so háblenle y él se va a encargar de repartirlas. Ya, para el que quiera apoyar, ya tenemos aproximadamente 40 días, un mes, un poquito más de un mes para estar ya en el evento de Guadalajara. So, para los que quieran apoyar y comprar una camisa, se les agradecería. Próximamente creo que vamos a hacer gorras también, pero yo creo ya después del evento, porque ahorita tengo muchas... Mi agenda estaba llena. Tengo que dormir mucho. Nada, no se crean. Después del evento, a ver si sacamos gorras. Con el logo de Philly Drifts y ya para poder venderlas, pero como les digo, eso va a pasar ya que pase el evento de Guadalajara. Ahorita por lo pronto voy a seguir practicando con mi Z y para darles en la madre. Nada, no es cierto. No se crean. Pues ya no, sí voy a practicar con mi Z aquí, aunque no es lo mismo que manejar un 240, pero de perdida estás constantemente practicando. So, es lo que vamos a hacer. So, ahorita voy a... Como no terminamos... La última vez no terminamos de purgar las brecas bien. Ahorita yo y el compa Chinito vamos a... vamos a purgar las brecas bien. ¿Qué más? ¿Qué más? Ah, y le vamos a romper la bolsa de aire. Y una alineada. Y ya mañana vamos a ir a la pista. Vamos a ir a Adam's Track otra vez. Y ya para el martes subo el video de la pista. A ver si puedo grabar bien. Voy a tratar de que alguien me grabe de fuera. Así para que vean. Voy a practicar tandems con su S14. Y a ver qué tal. Pero voy a tratar de pegármele. No le hace que le pegue al pinche carro. Chingue su madre. Voy a practicar. Porque me falta practicar los tandems. Creo que es todo. ¿Qué más les digo? Creo que es todo. Ok, fuck it. Vamos a arreglar el pinche yonke. Alright, broskis, basically what I said in Spanish was that I'm gonna be selling, well, we have puro yonke shirts in Mexico available, so for the people out there, they can cop their shirt. So that's pretty much basically what I said, and then I gotta get ready for that event. And I was telling them that I really want to practice more tandems in my Z. That way, I can tandem a little better, you know, because I really don't have a lot of tandem practice, so I really want to get better at it. So the homie JP is gonna help me out. He's getting good. You're getting good, fool, huh?
No, I'm good. Yeah. Getting better. Yeah.
Fucking guy. Good as new. Like nothing ever happened. Alright, broskies. I'm gonna start off bleeding this side first. Passenger right, rear. Yeah, for some reason we can't bleed it right. I think we've bled it, what, three times already? No, two times. This is gonna be the third time, so hopefully third time's a charm. Alright, broski, so since we changed the other side with the Vidu one, I think it's fair to replace this side too, so we can match it. And then after we do this, we're gonna bleed the fronts, and then we're probably gonna take it to the alignment shop. Alright, broskis, we're here at the alignment shop. All right, broskis. As I was unloading the 350Z right now, I heard my fucking belt snap on the fucking truck. La verga, pinches yonkes. So, let me check it out. It's already open. Puros pinches yonkes, compas. Yep. Check it out. If you guys can see it, but it came off. So, that means a pulley gave out, or, yep, the same fucking pulley. Check it out. The pulley from the power steering pump. It's crooked. Vale verga, pinches yonkes. Check it out. The homie Angel to the rescue. See, broskies? The homies came through. Es todo, compa. Homie's almost done. The tow, the caster, everything on the car was all fucked up. Good thing the homie Chorix taking care of me. I think we're done, broskies. Car looks way better already. Check out that front camber. Sheen gone. I can't get in there. So now, how the fuck do I get home? Vroom vroom, motherfucker. Alright, broskies, I got the truck home. I got the trailer and 350 home. Shout out to the homie Angel. Check it out, broskies. Check that out. So, see that shit? The fucking pulley backed out again, so puros pinches yonkes. I'm gonna take it off. I'm gonna try to get a new one because I think it's worn out. And then I'm gonna press it in, and then I'm gonna buy a new belt too. Separate team belt. This shit got all fucked up. So I think I'm gonna end the video right here, broskies. I'm not gonna record none of this shit. I'm feeling a little stressed out, pero no hay pedo. I'm gonna fix it and then keep going tomorrow. The alignment on the Z is fucking perfect. You know, I never had the Z drive so straight before. So I'm gonna fix the truck tonight. I got a lot of work to do tomorrow. I got like 3 or 4 tows that I gotta do. And then after that, we're gonna head out to Adam's track, and then we'll test out the cars. And we're gonna get some tandems on with the homie JP. So wait on that. And then also tomorrow, that's pretty much it. If anything else goes down before that, I'll pick up the camera and I'll film. So thank you guys for being part of my life. I know this shit is I don't want to like stress you guys out with my problems, but this is my life, broskies. I fucking love you guys, and I'm not gonna give up. I'm gonna keep going. You guys know me. Alright guys, drop a fucking fat ass like for this video. Make me happy. And subscribe if you are new. And I'll see you guys next time, broskies.